"This is Billy Wolfe. He was a professional wrestling promoter that lived between 1896 and 1963. He was the husband and manager of Mildred Burke."